to get the pound sign working with the US keyboard and the US input language, what you need to do is to make sure the num lock is on. You can see the light is on here. Then you need to hold the Alt key and press 156 and leave the Alt key. And you can see we just have typed the pound sign. Another way to do the same thing is hold the Alt key and then press 0163 and then leave the Alt key. And we are done.